What's up mga kumarites? Welcome sa Taco Meets PH. I'm Marie and in this video, matututunan nyo lahat tungkol sa Binance gift card. Alamin natin kung ano nga ba ito, paano mag-create at mag-send, at paano siya i-redeem sa Binance. Now, if you're ready, let's get started. So first, log in muna kayo sa Binance. Ngayon, kung wala pa kayong account, maglalagay ako ng link sa description box below on how to register. So, check it out. And you can also use my referral ID to get 20% discount on spot trading fees. So ngayon, kung nakalogin na kayo sa website or sa app, click nyo lang yung menu or yung logo dito sa may upper left. And then, click gift card. So, ano nga ba itong Binance gift card? So, Binance gift card allows you to send and receive crypto fast and easy. Pwede mo itong i-customize. Like, for example, merong occasion like birthdays, Christmas, Easter Sunday. So, click nyo lang itong view all cards. And then, ayan, makikita nyo yung mga customized na cards na pwede nyong pagpilian. So, meron dito NFT branded collection, mga limited edition na collection. And then, greeting cards, like I've said, yung mga occasions kung merong birthday. And then also, you can use this card as saying thank you or congratulations para sa inyong mga loved ones or friends or family. Especially kung wala pa kayong maisip na regalo. So I think magandang alternative itong Binance gift card. And bukod pa dun, diba, pwede pa nilang mapalago yung crypto na isasend nyo. And also, kung i-compare siya sa mga wire transfer, dito sa Binance gift card, zero fees to both Binance and non-Binance users. So, ibig sabihin, walang charge or extra fees when you transfer. And also, real-time na mag-a-appear ito sa wallet ng inyong receiver once na-redeem na nila yung card. Less hassle, diba? And very convenient. Ngayon, paano ba mag-create ng Binance gift card? Kailangan may laman muna yung inyong funding wallet kasi dito kukunin yung crypto na isasend nyo. So, kung ano man yung token na nandito, yun lang yung pwede nyong gawin ng card. Kung gusto nyong gumawa ako ng video kung paano mag-transfer from spot wallet to funding wallet, write it down in the comment section below. So, ayan, nandito tayo ngayon sa gift card page. Then, click nyo yung view all cards. And then select a card na gusto nyong i-customize. For example, birthday. And gusto nyong mag-send ng happy birthday card. So, ayan. Meron tayong ditong greeting card. Ayan, happy birthday. May Bitcoin sign. Or pwede rin to, happy birthday. Hope all your crypto wishes come true. Wow. It's a unique way to greet your special someone. Or your family or your friends, diba? So, for example, ito. Click natin to. And then, click OK. And then, next, select a coin na or select a crypto na gusto nyong isend dun sa inyong loved ones. So, for example, ako, BUSD. And then, enter the amount you want to create. For example, ako, 10 BUSD. Kasi yun lang naman yung available kasi funding. And then, enter quantity kung ilang card yung gagawin nyo. So, for example, 1. And then, click create. So, after you create, 2FA muna para at least ma-confirm yung transaction. So, lalagay nyo lang dito yung code. So, ayan, created successfully na siya. And then, yung amount is 10 BUSD. So, yung amount na to will be deducted to your wallet accordingly. And then, para makita nyo yung card o yung gift card na na-create nyo, click nyo yung view card list. Ayan. And also, pwede nyo rin ma-view yung inyong gift card dito sa gift card sa Binance gift card page. So dito sa may bandang baba yung my card. So ito, meron tayong 10 BUSD. Ngayon, paano naman mag-send ng gift card? So first, click nyo lang yung card na isa-send nyo and then click send. So yung pagsa-send ng Binance gift card is available only on Binance mobile app. So hindi siya pwede dito sa website. So, para mag-proceed kayo sa inyong mobile app, scan nyo lang yung QR na nandito sa inyong website. Or actually, mas okay na sa mobile app nyo na rin siya i-create. para dire-diretso na yung process ng pagsasend nyo ng crypto. So, after nyong ma-scan yung QR, you will be directed to the gift card page. Click nyo lang yung send. And then, click nyo lang yung card na isa-send nyo. So, ito, happy birthday. And then, click next. So, may option kayo to send it via text or via email. So, kung via text, ika-copy-paste nyo lang tong message na nandito sa inyong screen. And then, after nyo makopy yan, isa-send nyo personally or ite-text nyo personally dun sa pagsasendan nyo or sa recipient nyo. So, nandito sa message na to, nakalagay dito yung redeem code or yung gift card code ng inyong Binance gift card. So, once nakopy nyo na yan, go to your message, paste nyo to sa message, and then send nyo to dun sa number ng inyong recipient para ma-notify sila na meron kayong gift card for them and para malaman din nila kung paano nila i-redeem ito sa Binance. And then, kung gusto nyo naman na via email, pwede din. So, click nyo lang ulit yung card and then click next and then send via email. So, dito, enter nyo yung email ng inyong recipient. So, for example, ito. And then, yung inyong pangalan. So, for example, ayan, my crypto. And then, meron kayong option to leave a message dun sa inyong recipient. So, for example, gusto nyo rin siyang batiin and meron kayong personal message para sa kanila, pwede nyo i-type dito. Hope you like my gift. Ayan, happy birthday. Hope you like my gift. Kike. And then, after that, click send. So, may email sila na marireceive from Binance na meron kayong gift card na sinend sa kanila. So, para pakita ko sa inyo, ganito yung email na marireceive nila. And then, pwede nilang i-click yung redeem now. So, ngayon naman, how to redeem a gift card. So, bawat gift card, meron silang specific code. First, get the code. So, yun yung sinend sa inyo via text or via email. And then, go to Binance gift card page. Click nyo tong redeem. And then, dito nyo ilalagay yung or ipipaste yung inyong gift card code. So, yan. Pag na-paste nyo na yun dito, click redeem. And then, yan. Confirm redemption. Click again yung redeem. So, redeem successfully na yung code. Once na ma-redeem nyo yung card, automatic na yun na makikredit sa inyong funding wallet with no fees. Ganun lang mga kamarites. Hindi lang tayo pwedeng mag-earn through Binance. We can also transfer crypto to our friends, our family, loved ones, or kung sino man na hassle-free. And pwede nila itong gamitin to earn by using other Binance utilities or by trading. That's it mga kamaritas. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga usapang mapagkakakitaan. Again, I'm Marie, and see you in my next video. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Ay! Ganun na yun.